Breaking at 5, the debris pile at NW Horticulture in North Fort Myers will likely be gone by Tuesday. It has been at the site since Hurricane Irma, and the pile has caught fire several times, angering neighbors who had to smell that smoke. But as NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis found out, there are new plans to have it gone by next week.
Where I'm standing right here on the property was covered in debris at one point. Take a look that way. You can see that tree line there before the lake. Debris used to go all the way there and to both sides. You see the trucks out here working now. The pile that they're on, maybe about 8 feet high. That pile used to be about 50 feet in the air. There have been many fire issues out here. That's the biggest issue that the county was focused on, leading them to a lawsuit. This is all something that could have been avoided, the owner of MW Horticulture says, if only the county would have been open to discussion.
It's a shame. It's a shame that they didn't ask me to come sit down and talk to them and let them know where we're at. It's a shame that they actually didn't get in a truck and come out here and take a look at it themselves.
The company telling me today that these workers will continue to work 7 days a week until this is clear. They say that should happen in the next couple of weeks at the very longest, but they hope it's shorter than that. The county saying they will continue with their lawsuit as things stand now. Reporting in North Fort Myers, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.